Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt's kids want everyone together on Christmas. The holidays can be a difficult time for divorced families, and it looks like Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt are experiencing that this year. While the two celebrities have no desire to spend Christmas together, it seems like their kids have another plan in mind. Could the kids be calling the shots this year and get Brad and Angelina to spend the holidays together as one big family? According to Hollywood Life, the last thing Brad Pitt, 53, or Angelina Jolie, 42, want to do is spend the holidays with each other. Hollywood Life reported that the last thing Pitt wants to do is spend the holiday without seeing his six kids Maddox, 16, Pax, 13, Zahara, 12, Shiloh, 11, and twins Vivienne and Knox, 9. However, a source close to Jolie told Hollywood Life that she really wants to take the kids away for Christmas. Angelina wants to leave town, but Pitt is wanting them to stay. She would love to go to Cambodia and spend the holidays there. But Brad wants to spend time with the children too, so he's begged Angelina to stay in town. This does not sit well with the kids though. Because of that, it seems like the decision on where to spend Christmas has been taken out of the hands of Angelina, according to the source at Hollywood Life. The kids really want to see their dad over the holidays. They hate to think of him being on his own, so it looks like Angelina will end up giving in and staying in LA. As they live really close now, it's likely that Angelina will have the kids Christmas Eve and Christmas Day morning. Then they will go to their dad's for a few hours before heading back to Angelina's for dinner. For most children of divorce, it seems like spending one day with one parent and the other day with the other parent is normal. However, the Jolie Pitt kids are not normal, as they have a different kind of dream for the holidays. The kids would really love to spend the day with both of their parents together, but that's still really not an option. Brad and Angelina have come pretty far since their breakup, but they're definitely not at the stage of being friends yet. The kids seem to have their demands, but can Brad and Angelina work it out long enough to spend that time together? As Hollywood Life has reported, negotiating a holiday schedule has not been an easy task for them already. Angelina did invite Brad to go trick-or-treating with her and the kids on Halloween, but a source told Hollywood Life that they have been struggling to work out plans for Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving will come and go, and then Christmas will be here before they know it. That means Angelina and Brad need to figure out a plan for the holidays, but it looks like the kids have made the plans already. Hopefully, Brad and Angelina can keep the spirit of the holidays in mind and do what makes their children happy.